Here in North Yorkshire, this law firm has recognised potential problems in all kinds of sectors, from agriculture to care services. It's even employed a lawyer specialising in immigration.
There's so many employers, particularly around the sort of Yorkshire and North East region, which are heavily dependent on EU labour, and they could be in big trouble. If you employ an illegal migrant, that can be a fine of up to £20,000 per migrant.